This is Bob with Film Police. I'm doing a First Amendment audit here at Bob's Red Mill. So, we'll see what's going on here. Employee owned and operated. Let's see. So this is their distribution place. Says distribution center, Bob's Red Mill. I like Bob's Red Mill. They have some pretty foul food. Shipping and receiving office, all right. Still on the street right here. So, doing a First Amendment audit at Bob's Red Mill. Hopper trailer grain receiving. Notice that's up behind a fence.
what you're filming, sir?
So this is Bob's Red Mill right here. So I definitely got a tail. So I definitely got people's attention out here. Mm-hmm. as their administrative offices. see people watching me way over there. Or they're just watching the gate to make sure I don't walk in the gate. So Bob's Red Mill still hasn't called the cops on me yet. So still don't see Milwaukee police yet, or Clackamas County Sheriff's deputies. Thank you. what we can see, what I can see.